William, but Dre never said anything bad. Like, I can't have his back. I'm sorry. I cannot. Like, you're the only person's back I can have. I cannot have his back. So if I have to throw him under the bus to save you, then that's what I'm gonna do.
I can't. Yesterday was just the tip.
William thinks he's on The Bachelor Canada.
He does.
And right now, he's sad because Kevin is not giving him the rose tonight.
I know.
He's not getting the rose.
I'm done. I'm tired.
Right? And it's all he cares about is getting the rose at the rose ceremony.
And it's all he cares about.
Like, this is a veto ceremony, not a rose ceremony. He ain't getting no rose.
I'm so annoyed.
Yeah. I don't know who you are.
Is that?
I know who you are. But that's why I was like telling Kevin, I'm like, listen, it's not Dre. I'm not Dre. I'm like, it's William. It's not Dre, it's William. Like, he's making you look like a bad person. And if he's doing it on purpose or not, he is.
I know.
And everyone sees him as he's innocent. And you're right, this thing,
I know.
It doesn't only work for Jackie, it works for him too.
I know.